Hi, this is Tom Lurie. I'm retouching the Meadows mural here. A lot of people don't know that it's two figures swimming in front of a coho salmon. There's a girl, a woman in the front, and then a man in the back, and then the coho. So this is the girl's head here in between her arms, two arms, and this is her bathing suit. Here's her two legs. Here's his head, his torso, his two legs. And there's the arms. And this is painted in my nine color technique. I perfected years ago when I made a Lego robot that painted. It needed a great set of colors and a very selective colors. Anyway, yeah, I'm trying to get these. This design printed on t-shirts.
Oh, nice.
And, on towels, beach towels.
Nice.
Wouldn't it be crazy to have a beach towel this big?
Yeah.
It could be really intimidating.
Yeah.
And a meet. Are you the manager?
Nah.
Well, maybe you can answer a mystery question. Was there ever a time when they opened up the pool at 6:30 for lap swimming? I heard something like that.
I do not know.
Must have been an urban myth, then. I thought that.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
How long have you been here?
This is my second year.
I don't know how old this mural is, but I painted it a long time ago. And it needed a little retouching.
Yeah.
So probably good for another few years.
Yeah.
The face paint is peeling away from the substratus, so you can paint it all you want, and it's not going to really, it might just peel off again.
Well, we're trying.
We did the best we could.
Looks good, though.
Yeah. Hey, can you get me a glass of water half full?
Yeah.
So I can rinse my brush out?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.